that word. real nice little fortification.
Somewhere. I mean, you look dang familiar, like as if we'd done this before in some endless haunting loop for which neither of us may ever escape. Huh. Anywho, I'm Herc, and I'm real glad you showed up. I'm looking for a driver. A driver with a prowess for unregulated violence as if they were a younger me. Well, no doubt you've probably heard of my legend, my many outlaw adventures, you know, both in and out of the boudoir. Well, all the stories you heard are true, including the one about me liberating a country with a bunch of monkeys I trained in the deadly art of edge weaponry. But I forsake that life of fame and fortune and all its trappings to settle down. I started a business with my cousin, man. We made party liquor. I fell in love with the woman of my dreams, man. We had a baby. It was a good life, man. A peaceful life. But then these highwaymen, they came and they took it all from me. They took my distillery. They took my ride, they took my woman, and they tried to take my baby. They made this personal. So now, I'm a go John Wick on their asses. I'm a fucking take from them, starting with my ride. So I need you to be my wheelman. A fearless companion, willing to risk life and limb while I blow the fuck up out of everyone that stands in my goddamn way, like I'm the Jizzmaster MC Captain. I don't know what that is, man. I got carried away. Jizzmaster MC Captain just sounded like a fucking boss to me, man. I feel like a boss, man. I'm in fucking boss mode. Will you join me on this path of vengeance? If you do, me and the monkey gods will reward you with spoils beyond your wildest dreams. Party liquor. Pornographic VHS tapes. Cool guns. I really appreciate your help, man. I promise you, you're gonna love my car, man. It fucking hauls ass, man. All Fast and the Furious style. It's like a fucking boner on four wheels, man. I ain't even kidding neither. It's like the fastest car in the West. Not even a highwayman can catch this thing. I mean, David Hasselhoff called me up once, and he was like, yo, between you and me, man, Kit's a fucking bitch. Let me talk about getting your ride. I told him to fucking take a hack, man. That's probably why they stole it in the first place. All just jealous of how fast it goes and how sexy I look when I'm driving my whip. They're so petty, man. Well, joke's on them. I booby-trapped that car, and they could never look as sexy as me driving it because I got an inner confidence that just shines through. And it's all about confidence. Which is why they brought it here, to disable the trap. But, you know, I got to them first. Hold up. Better let me turn off that booby trap. Nope, that's not it. Oh, here we go. Wait, what the hell is this for? Never mind, I got it. It's good, I got it. You ready to go so fast your puberty hairs will blow back and tickle your butthole? Oh, shit. That's a booby trap. Turns out, I guess I didn't disarm it. Okay, well, no big deal. It should be fine as long as it don't stop for more than like a couple seconds. Use your guns to take out them barriers. Someone wants to call in reinforcements. catch up. Oh, sorry, I'm just an old man, so it's kind of a big deal to have you. Explosions and gunfire and fucking bison and we couldn't stop or we were gonna die. It was like speed but in slow motion, man. Shit. Oh man. And you know, I was gonna give you the car as a reward, but don't worry, I can make you another one, and I promise it'll go faster, okay? You know, I'm thinking that we made a pretty good team here, okay? I can see you kind of feeling it too, so if you want, we can continue down this path of vengeance and we can bust some more heads, man. You know, just give me a call anytime. I'm usually free.
actually makes you so much better.
Seem to be indifferent to the locals.
They're making me bite my tongue. Thank you.
condolences for the destruction of the home.
I've never met anyone but the evil. You don't die when you...
You don't stop talking.
know.
Could be worse.
Convent's been taken back by highwaymen. They'll call an enforcer if they see you.
Come on.
the old convent. It's stacked with their enforcers.
Get it. kiddo.
Why'd that tell me leave before arming the trap?
Charlemagne Victor Beauchat is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Shark. Welcome to Chateau Beauchat, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Hope County, and the only spot where my little shit kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. I tell you what, though, he's a real chip off the old block, loves farts and the sound of gunfire. It's like swaddling to him. Well, technically, this shithole belongs to the highwaymen. But me and Herc, we've been holed up here while the kiddo's teething. It breaks my heart when I see that poor little dude cry. Anyways, fucking dipshit highwaymen, they've been trying to take this place back every night since. So, well, we've held them off so far, but I'm a little overwhelmed at the moment, TBH. Well, so could you do me a solid, be a deer, and help out an overworked mommy. I mean, I rigged a bunch of traps with all these high-pressure pipes, but they still need to be armed. Little Blade's got me run off my feet, and I just need 5 minutes to myself. Maybe have a shit, shake my pits. You know, I'll supervise from up here. You gotta arm the traps, man, so look for the steam vents on the walkway. Over here. Oh, thank you, man. I really appreciate the help of me between the baby and those masked dill holes. I've been getting serious. Hopefully these new traps will fend off those shitheads tonight. Never mind my problems, man. You helped me out big time, so you deserve a reward. Try this. Me and Herc's very own homemade party liquor. This is the good private reserve shit, man. We only share this with our closest friends. Doy, I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor's just ethanol for car engines.
Proud of you right now, I'm finna cry. Oh shit. is a terrible place for a baby. Yeah, just terrible. All the sharp rusted metal and sulfur fumes. I don't really know what I was thinking. Prosperity is probably the place for us now. I'm gonna set up shop there. You hit me up and I'll make you some toys that go boom, okay?
What you've done is going to make a big difference. Prosperity is growing.
Wind sure sent us a message. Jesus.
Hey, mister. New Edeners have been peaceful enough since the collapse. I still don't trust them, though.
You're a hometown hero now.
To my prayers. I can't believe that fucking worked. I think I owe that monkey god an HJ or something. I don't know. Got a real good news, bad news situation brewing here. The good news is I found Gina, Blade's birth mommy, the love of Herc's life. Bad news is the highwayman snatched her up and she's being forced to drive in the prisoner run. It's how they punish those disloyal to the gang. The winner gets their freedom back. Only problem is it's totally rigged so nobody wins and everybody dies horrible grisly deaths. Yeah, I guess they're still butthurt that she gave her baby to us instead of them. I guess even helmet heads love babies. I mean, they're so special. Anyways, you need to make sure that Gina wins. Gets out of there alive, because that's Blade's birth mommy, and nobody fucks with our family, okay? Also, I don't know if you ever seen Sad Herc, but it's a real shit show. He becomes an inconsolable tubby mess, and I got enough babies to deal with right now. So please, I'm begging you, save Gina, snipe the shit out of anyone who stands in her way.
You ready? I got the info on our first big score.
Those of us who survived here in Hope County, we didn't have...
Wish I had some treats for you, Poochie.
Duchess. gentleman calling. Yeah, Nana, you got yourself a gentleman calling as well. Thank you. I'm doing my best to contribute.
Thank you. more than anyone.
Highwaymen hands. They beefed it up with their elite fighters this time around.
Oh, die!
Be careful. No, seriously, there's a hide there.
Something.